you how to flip this bunny. See how when he had an unsuccessful flip, he just let the bunny relax. Now he's going to try it again. He's tucking him up under. He's going to lay him down in his lap. Try to pinch his ears between his knees. He puts his hand across the bunny's belly to try to help him relax. Now see how the bunny almost looks like he's hypnotized? I'm going to get a close-up of that bunny's face. See? He's just chilling. Now Jack can get in there with the clippers and get some good grooming done. You see how he doesn't, like, resist against the bunny when he gets up? That keeps the bunny calm, actually. Then he can flip him again. So he's tucking the bunny up on his chest, putting a finger between his ears, laying him back, trying to get those ears right between his knees, one hand across the belly.
That's a good one.
Yeah, nice chilled out bunny.
Still kind of off kilter though.
Go back to grooming. Some of that good fiber he's getting. And there you have it. How to flip a bunny demonstration. Thanks, Jeff.